reappear. I'm sick of your games, I quit playing now. And now you wanna make it up, but you just don't know how. Look, I don't need you.
You're watching Gossip Meets Couture with Lee and Sonny. And here are your hosts, Lee J. Merrill and Sonny Razinia.
Hi, thank you for tuning back into Gossip Meets Couture with Lee and Sonny.
We're shooting live today in Lois East Lund's boutique in Lower East Side, Manhattan.
Please welcome our special guest, fashion designer Lois East Lund.
Thank you so much, Lois, for having us here today at your boutique and letting us wear your awesome designs. Tell us a little bit about them and your designs?
Well, first of all, you're welcome. Okay, first let me give you a little background on the store. I've been here for a little over 2.5 years, and I've been designing for a long time. I worked for different companies in the garment center, I've done my own thing, I've done wholesale, but now this is, you know, where I'm at. It's a nice space in the Lower East Side. And my design aesthetic is basically mod 60s and 80s punk. I get inspired by, you know, music and the street and
so
the city.
Tell us, Lois, what other designers inspire you and what inspired you to design?
When I was young I was inspired by designers Betsy Johnson and Omar Kamali, because they were, like, you know, women who were able to just do their own thing and, you know, pave their own way, and they definitely had a, you know, unique style of their own.
So tell us, Lois, how is the East Side for you and business wise
The Lower East Side has been fantastic for me because I'm so influenced by music. I'm surrounded by all these little indie rock clubs, so there's a lot of indie rock bands and musicians and singers and songwriters who are constantly here, and people who love music. And a lot of Europeans and foreign travelers flock to the Lower East Side because they read about it as a great shopping destination.
Awesome.
So tell us, I mean, like, as far as your clientele, like, what type of age group or what type of clients do you have in your store?
Well, the best thing about my dresses and my men's tops, but mostly my dresses, is that there really is no age limit to the clients. I have, one of my best customers is 22, and I also sell to women like 60 plus.
Wow.
So you don't have to be, you could, you know, you don't have to be so young, you don't have to be 16, you don't have to be like 35, you could be any age and wear the dresses.
And it's very important in fashion to be versatile and be
able to
wear different styles. So.
But the customers that have been shopping most recently is, like, what I mentioned, the foreign tourists. I've sold my dresses all over the, you know, the world.
Really. So lucky are we to be sitting here in one of your designs.
Thank you.
Lois, at what age were you first holding your thread and needle to start these awesome designs?
Well, funny you should ask that. Actually, since I could walk and talk, I actually would just pick up fabric and drape it around myself and walk around. And and so I've been basically designing since that was the only thing I ever knew. That was what I ever wanted to do. I used to have Barbie fashion shows. So I just, it was just my only focus. There was no other path. This is,
That's great. And you followed your dream. Look, you have your own store.
I did.
And it's amazing.
Yes.
Sonny's wearing one of Lois's designs. So why don't you explain a little bit about what she's wearing?
Okay, well, first of all, this is a very Mondrian-inspired dress with the color blocking. But the beauty of this dress is right now she's wearing it as a sleeveless dress. It's 100% cotton, completely machine washable and dryable, so you can wear it all year round. But the beauty is that it's sleeveless, so in the wintertime she can wear this over a black turtleneck, and she has a totally different look. So it's really, the dresses, you could dress it up, dress it down, especially on the sleeveless ones. They're seasonless, and you can wear them all year round.
That's great. It looks great on her, too.
Really? How could not?
Also, my co-host Lee, you're wearing one of her designs. Why don't you talk about that one?
Well, this is one of my most popular styles. It's the Union Jack dress. I also have it in a men's version. I just love, you know, everything English, punk rock. It just, to me, it screams, like, just fun and funky. And it's just it's a great dress. You can, once again, you can dress it up, you can dress it down. You can't see, but she's wearing it with heels. You can wear it with combat boots. You can wear it with motorcycle boots.
Awesome.
You can wear it with a nice leather jacket, or you can wear it with a funky denim jacket. So it's very versatile.
Yeah,
it's also 100% cotton, machine washable, and dryable.
That's cool.
Thank you. Okay, well, Lois actually has a special treat for us. She's going to show us some of her collection.
So right now, Chris is wearing one of the pieces from my new menswear spring line. It's black, 100% pre-washed and pre-shrunk cotton with hand-painted dots. It's kind of like a little mod, retro, rock and roll kind of thing going on. So, and I think he looks really... Here we have Amber in another one of my spring styles, but actually you could wear this into fall as well. So purple I love for spring, fall, summer, all year round. The beauty of this dress, if you turn around, actually you can see the detail on the back. It has the split back. And this is the fitted style. I have different styles. I have, like, this is a fit and flare, that's fitted. But the beauty of this is, again, she could wear this in the wintertime over a black turtleneck, and you can have a whole different look. And here we have Sarah in the diagonal striped dress, which is black and lime green. And, of course, we all know that neon is really hot this spring. But you really want to pair neon with a dark color and neutral, and black, of course, is the best color. And once again, this is 100% pre-washed and pre-shrunk cotton. She could wear this in the summertime like she's wearing it now with cute little heels. She could wear it with flip-flops. And in the winter, she could once again put this over a turtleneck and wear it, and gives it a whole different look for the dress. And here we have Chris again, and he's wearing the men's version of the Union Jack hoodie, which is a hoodie. Now, what I didn't mention before is that this is hand-painted. I hand-paint all of the clothing that has any kind of decoration on it. And once again, 100% cotton, pre-washed and pre-shrunk. You can wash it, dry it. It's going to just stay the way it is. But each and one of the hand-painted dresses, because they're all individually hand-painted, are all slightly unique and slightly different. So even though they may look the same, each one has its own special touch.
Oh, so I forgot to mention, I love your outfit. Is this one of your designs as well?
This actually is one of my designs, funny you should ask.
Uh-huh.
This is what I call the chain dress. I do it in a few different colors.
Uh-huh.
And once again, the beauty of this is it's a sleeveless dress, but me being, let's say, over a certain age, and a lot of my customers are, don't like to wear sleeveless dresses, so I'm wearing this with a little shrug, so,
oh,
because they like to hide the arms, so it's just so many different ways you can wear it.
Yes.
Now, is this hand-painted as well?
This is, I actually used a stencil for this, but I design all the stencils and make them myself, but then I do hand-paint each one individually, so sometimes the color's a little different, and they all are unique in their own special way.
That's great. Awesome. That's amazing how you hand it. Very impressive. Well, thank you, Lois, so much for giving us this treat and letting us come down here.
I really appreciate it.
Interview
you.
You're very welcome. And if anybody wants to come see my menswear, my womenswear, please come visit my store. It's at 153 Ludlow Street between Stanton and Remington on the Lower East Side of Manhattan. Or you could go to my website, www.loiseastland.com.
And also all that information will be on our website if you missed
it. Okay, thank you so much for tuning in for Gossip Meets Couture with Lee and Sani. I had so much fun again today.
Me too.
It was an awesome show.
Also, if you have any questions about anything that was mentioned on the show, about any of Lois's designs, or if you'd like to know her address again, just go to our website. It'll be posted at the end of the show. And also, if you'd like to be featured on our website for Music Mondays, Designer Wednesdays, Photographer Thursdays, or Beauty Saturdays, be sure to check that out at the end of the show. We'll post all that information. And remember, don't let the gossip wear your couture.
Thanks for being on our show and letting us film in your studio.
Quiet door. If you know anything about Lois Eastland, if you'd like to see her about her web,
don't know what to do. I get so weak. So weak, so weak. Her voice crying. Boy, let me tell you how I really do feel. Don't wanna let it out so loud. But anytime that I'm around you, baby, your presence makes me feel so